Hey guys, it's Kate and welcome back to my channel. So I'm just about to head off to the MAC Cosmetics Times Kabuki event. I just filmed my makeup, so you guys will see the tutorial in just a second. But I'm also going to take you guys along, just vlog it as well today. So I'm about to get my car, drive all the way to the city, and then meet up with some of the girls. So yeah, stay tuned, enjoy the tutorial, and I'll see you soon.
The collection is sort of based on what my go-to products are. There's a quad of blushes, and there's also the pencil and eyelash that I did, and then there's the lip colors too. What an introduction that was. I hope I don't mess up the makeup then.
Don't be silly.
High expectations.
So, we all know that you were an original New York club kid, and which is where Kabuki Starshine was born from.
Right.
But how did that New York nightlife scene inspire you to get into makeup, and how did it inspire you in terms of beauty?
Dabbling in makeup when I was in Florida, and I think when I went to the nightclubs, I just saw that people were just taking it to extreme levels.
This is mean, because you're right.
I did work with her when she was sort of just starting out, and then I did another thing, it was like a lifestyle piece, and we were going around Manhattan, and there's just all these paparazzi.
Oh my god, my eyelash. Fun though, just like meeting heaps of people and all that. Oh my god, I just got my photo taken doing vlogging. No, it's been a good night so far. I think we're gonna go get some drinks. Wow, that was real hot.
Yum 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 yum.